Hello everyone, welcome to St. Peter's School. Children, open your term 2 book, lesson number 4, Sudoku Junior. So children, let's start. Fill in each blank square with the correct letter like A, B, C and D must appear once in each row. So children, what you do here? You complete this letter with the appear once in each row. Okay, like here A, first one A, B, and B after what is C. So children, write down A, B, C, D. In a filling blanks, write down C first one. Then come to the next row, C. One box is a blank. Then after B and A. So what you write here, A, B, same like here, write down C and D. So children, in the second box, write down D. Then A, B, C, D in the first row. Second row, write down C after D. Yes, so write down here D. Then come to the next row, A, D, C. So children, here is a missing letter B. Here write down B. B, A, D, C. B, A, D, C. Done. Come to the next row. D, C, B, blank box. So what you write here, D, C, B and A. Here write down student A. Done. Can I repeat it again? In the first row, A after B, B after C and C after D. Same like second row, C after D and A after B. In second box, write down D. Done. Third row, B, A, sorry, blank, A, D, C. In the blank box, what you write? Missing letter is a B. So children, write down here B. Done. Last row, D, C, B and dash. D, C, B and A. In the last row, write down A for apple. All are completed this. Thank you.